this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Pradeep with us from Bolosil. Hello, sir.
Hello.
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know a journey of Bolosil, how it came into the solar industry and your future plans for solar industry?
Certainly. So Bolosil has been a manufacturer of specialty glass for more than half a century. And in 2008, we came to be aware about the need for solar glass, which is a specialty glass. This is the lowest iron glass commercially made in the world. And we decided to enter this because this was not something which everybody can do. And so we decided to come into solar glass. That really was the starting point of Bolosil's journey into solar glass.
Great, sir. So if we talk in terms of technical terms, like how Bolosil basically differs from others who are presently operating in this industry?
So Bolosil differs by the quality of the ingredients that we have, which we use to manufacture solar glass, which are very high quality. And then the process of converting the ingredients into glass. See, the ingredient is basically silica, which is available in the shape of quartz or sand and other raw materials which are basically from the earth. So we take the raw materials, we make them very, very special in the sense that we make the raw materials very high purity and then we melt it into glass. So that is one thing. The other thing is that we happen to be standing in front of a poster that says that we make the world's only glass, solar glass, which is free from antimony. Antimony is a very deadly poison. It's more toxic than arsenic even, and it comes out of glass very easily. A lot of people think that glass means it's inert and nothing will come out of it. That's not right. Arsenic and antimony would leach out of glass. Antimony in particular leaches out at a very high rate. It's poisonous, and with our R&D we have made it completely free from antimony. That is one. We have been able to make such glass. The other things that we are specializing in, we are the first company in the world to have made 2mm fully tempered solar glass. This is used for glass modules and has very widespread application there. Then the third thing is that we have just made glare-free glass. So when we are looking at solar panel installations near the airports, then those installations reflect a lot of sunlight into the eyes of the pilots. And then they don't allow such things. So for any installation near the airport, they need to have a panel which is made using glare-free glass, which is something that we have made. There are many other things like the next product which is going to be selling in the market is going to be a 96-cell module, for which you need a glass with a wider ribbon width, which again we have made. So therefore, we are one of the few people in the world who can offer a glass fully tempered and coated for a 96-cell module. So in that way, we look after our customers. And essentially, it's something of being customer-centric and being very quality-oriented. And that's why people like to buy our glass.
That's great, sir. Okay, sir, if we talk about the financial year 2018 and 19, how much solar glasses we have supplied and installed till now? And what are your future plans for 2020 as well?
Our existing capacity was 1 gigawatt per year. The furnace that we had been operating for the last 10 years approximately has run its life, and we have shut it down for a complete rebuild. That means we will dismantle and remove the old furnace completely, install an absolutely brand new furnace with a higher capacity, which would be about 1.25 gigawatts. And we've already started a new furnace, which started on the 24th of June, which is also 1.25 gigawatts. So that means now we shall be having an annual capacity of 2.5 gigawatts.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.